I'm going to make a lugaw today. So, I am preparing the ingredients for congee lugaw. I have a carrots, squash, ginger, onion, and leaves for the onion. So, I have more. Of course, chicken, breast chicken. And now, I have egg, two egg, and pepper, half teaspoon pepper, and half teaspoon granules garlic. So now, before I start to boil that water, I am finished to wash the rice 4 to 5 times. And before you boil that rice, you need to wash 4 or 5 times, so until you can say it was clear the water, and before you put on the rice cooker. So now I am waiting now to make it soft, that rice. So I have, it's boiling right now. So now I need to cut ingredients. So wait, I need to cut the ingredients. So now I am peel the squash. Wash the squash, and after to wash, I need to cut small. I am cutting the squash small. I am cutting the ginger small also.